how to fix stretch out grill cloth. We spray it with water and soak it. Don't have to go crazy. You don't want to soak the speaker basket behind it. So set it for mist, not stream. You can see it already starting to pull out some. And a blow dryer on high or a heat gun. Let the water soak in. Then hit that grill cloth and dry out all the water you sprayed on. If it's really stretched, you have to do it a couple of times. I soaked my speakers. I'm getting to blow them out with the air compressor. I can see water on those cones.
Uh-oh.
And as you can see, much improved. I'll have to do it a couple of times though, because that one is pretty fucking stretched.